nice work, hand, I? Cities are on fire. The gangs are running amok. Every man and his dog is attacking government forces. And just like we hoped, that sniveling coward, Panay, has fled the city.
And you got a lead on that little runt?
All on your PDA, good buddy. Baby Panay's hiding place.
Not for much longer.
Won't be easy, though, Rico. Once you've flown to the canyon entrance, you're gonna have to go in on the ground. The base and the palace are heavily fortified. My suggestion is that you call in one of your best faction buddies for support.
I'll do that, my friend. Though I won't need any help cutting that dwarf down to size.
Just make sure you put baby to bed for good, Rico. 'Cause when you're done, it's time for a little of what we do best at the agency. It's time for a little regime change.
Of course, now I remember. Barbecues aren't your only skill.
Well, thank you, Rico. A man likes to be appreciated for more than his suckling pig. But choose your faction wisely. They're gonna be with you all the way to the end game.
It's the devil's company. But I guess I'm used to it.
Time to choose, amigo. Which one you like best? Savage Ular Boy 3? Sweet Pinko Reaper Bolo? Or Old Grumpy Roach's Dawn Razor? Your choice!
You would like to cut some cane with me, huh, Scorpio?
Thanks for the offer, but I can offer you something else to cut. Baby Penny's throat. I found where he and his troops are hiding.
Oh, yes. Most definitely. You just show us where. At last, the people of Fana will rise and shatter the chains of the imperialist oppressors. At last, the hour of the people has come, Scorpio. Using your information, I have created a plan for the attack. I shall be leading the attack via radio. Being a figurehead of the revolution, I am much too valuable to the cause to be harmed. Farewell, brave comrade.
Scorpio, these comrades are at your disposal. Guide them through the canyon. I want you to take out 3 big anti-aircraft guns and any fascist personnel around it so we can drop our engineers. They will help you pry open Baby Pane's mouth gate.
Hey, you! The power!
Then we will drop one of our engineers to help access the panels.
Now you're gonna be sorry.
It is clear. Good work, my brave revolutionary. Bolo is sending an engineer to access the panel. Stand by.
Thank you.
is destroyed. Wonderful work. Now, you go to the last of the panels, just by that grotesque mouth, and access it. This will get us inside.
You know, I can't shake the feeling that Pane is trying to make up for something. Okay, you ready, engineers and eggheads? 3, 2, 1, and access! Rah! That guy should floss more often.
Now, Scorpio, find the little evil elf Pane and cut him down.
Okay, now for the leprechaun.